This is the video comparison between these Grados SR80e's versus the Audio Technica Air Dynamic 700X. So here we go with these two iconic open back headphones. Now, normally I would do a video for headphones that match, because these are over-ear headphones and these are on-ear headphones. But I'm doing this video based on price. These two headphones range about $100, and you may want to figure out which one do you get. Do you get the on-ear Grados that everybody talk about, or do you get the Audio Technica that you know and love that brand with these over-the-air headphones? Which one to get? We're gonna figure that out right now. Now, we take in these Audio Technicas. Now, these headphones are kind of weird looking. Let's call it what it is. But they have this mesh covering over the speaker, and you can see these are this is a very breathable headphones. You're not gonna get hot. You're not gonna be all sealed in. These are open back headphones, so the sound is gonna get out, and people around you is gonna hear what kind of music you're listening to. But who cares? They're comfortable. They're comfortable. These cushions right here are super plush. I can literally have these headphones on my head all day, not only because of the ear cups, but because of these hinges at the top that rest at the top of your head. They are absolutely comfortable. It honestly feels like you don't even feel like you're wearing headphones to a certain point. They feel so comfortable. These are excellent headphones if you want to edit video, edit audio, or you just want to hear your tunes, or if you just want to watch a real movie in HD that has HD quality sound and just enjoy that movie. Now, that takes us to the Grados. There's a lot of YouTubers that talk very highly about the Grados with its old-fashioned type of look. It has a swivel. You know, you can swivel all the way around, which is sometimes cool, sometimes not. But this is a old-fashioned look, and may I say, they do look good. Now, you don't mind being caught in the street with these headphones because they look like regular headphones. They look like something that is just a little bit toned down. I wouldn't say cheap. It's just a retro-looking headphones, and they do look good. So these headphones you may want to wear on the street. But for long listening sessions, it may get a little bit hot, a little bit uncomfortable. Summer is coming up now, so you could imagine you'll be a little bit sweaty having these on your ears for a long period of time. But I can definitely see myself having a long period of time listening to music with the Audio Technicas than the Grados. But honestly, I must say the Grados, they pack some serious sound. They sound good. They're comfortable, nice retro look to them. And the band at the top doesn't supply any type of real comfort, but is not uncomfortable at all. These are some really nice headphones, and for the price, they're definitely worth it. Both these headphones are the buy. But the question is, which one is packing the better sound for you? And what do you prefer? Over-the-air headphones that you may not want to wear on the street, or the on-air headphones that you can wear pretty much everywhere? Let's get into the sound. Now, there's one thing I must point out with the Grados. When it comes to listening to your tunes and you plug in that 3.5 millimeter jack, you better not have a case on your phone, because it just won't connect properly. But let's listen to this sound.
She on the phone, say that you grown. I got a room in the back where you can prove all that, then I will know. Ooh, what that mouth do on you. Ooh. Just know that I
rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds, reach by my doorstep, singing sweet songs of melodies pure and true. Say, this is my message to you. Say, no worries.
Guys, so you hear the sound, no matter how you try to block the sound, it comes out through the back. There's nothing you can do. Nothing you can do. These are open back headphones and they have sound leak on purpose.
What you trying to do, eh? Who you trying to see? Tell me where you trying to go. Yeah. Ooh, I should take you on the road. Yeah. What you trying to do, eh? Who you trying to see? Tell me where you trying to go. Yeah.
Wrap my hands behind you. Baby, I can help but just squeeze my own. Roll it up, light it, throw it up, bite it, smoke it together. Forever the same way,
yeah. Yeah, we think we're grown up, but really we're just growing up. Yeah, we think we know it all.
My name's Tomo and I don't care what you think.
Sometimes I wish that I could quit this shit and run away. Sometimes I think that everyone is in it for the fame. I don't sing to make you happy, I'm not being rude. This ain't even something that I thought I'd try to do. I was told when I'd get older all my fears would fade. But the more I see the world, the more I see the gray.
Alright guys, so we listen to all the different genres of music with both of these headphones, and may I say both of them pack on some nice clarity. Alright, so we heard both of these headphones. Now with the Grados, you have the on-air design, and as comfortable as they are, they have a little bit of a heat issue. And I don't think these headphones are exactly as comfortable as people may say they are. For long listening sessions, these are comfortable, but you're going to get tired after a while. Your ears are going to get tired and you're going to want to take it off and get a breather. But with these Audio Technicas, you can listen all day long. If your job is editing a lot of audio or video, you can literally wear these all day long. With these headphones, you know, you're going to have a long listening session, but not as long as the Audio Technica. So in comfort, I got to give it to the Audio Technica. When it comes to the looks of the two headphones, I would rather be in the street with these headphones and feel comfortable that I don't look bad than with these. So in the comfort department, we got to give it to the Grados. But in overall sound, in hearing all the clarity, I gotta go with the Audio Technicas. They are more clear. You hear all the different sounds. If you ever buy, or if you can go to this with regular headphones as well, 3D sounds. Just put 3D sounds in YouTube and you'll hear what I'm talking about. These headphones really deliver when you're listening to 3D sounds. When you're listening to ASMR videos and stuff like that, you're going to get that full sound with these headphones. But only one can be better. And when it comes to the sound, I got to give it to the Audio Technicas. When it comes to the looks, I got to give it to the Grados. Got that nice retro look that I like. But if there's only one winner in this category, it's really all about the open back sound. And I got to give it to the Audio Technicas. These Air Dynamic 700X is definitely what you need. All you need. I can't imagine sound getting better. These are some nice headphones. And they both pack a significant amount of bass. Not too much to drown out the sound, just enough to keep you happy. So in this video, Audio Technica wins, but the Grados are right there. The choice is pretty much yours. So with that, that's the end of that. We'll see you in the next one.